This day certainly has a lot of symbolic meaning, a sort of stamp of recognition. But we both know that our love and commitment to one another originated long ago. I am deeply in love with you, and I have been for over a decade. Today is our chance to relax, enjoy, and appreciate everything we've accomplished together with the people we love most, both here and at a distance, and to celebrate all that comes ahead.
Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, only love. Give me shelter, or show me heart. Come on, love, come on, love. Watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart.
My honey, I can't believe that we're finally here, standing in front of each other on our wedding day, sharing promises to one another that will get us through our life together. As I attempted to write my vows, I tried to find the moment that I remember thinking, this is it, he's the one that I want to marry. And I realized that there never was a moment like that, because I've always known. I knew as soon as you walked into my life that there was something so special about you, and that you would become my person. I've just always known that despite our ups and downs and the distance between us all those years, that we would make it to this day. It's always been you, baby.
Only love, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, only love. Give me shelter, oh show me heart. Come on love, watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart.
You two together balance each other out. Kirsten brings the loving of life, and Greg brings the calm stability that makes their relationship shine. All a parent wants for their children is to be happy and to feel loved. And Kirsten, Greg loves you, and that is, there's no doubt, and you've never given us a doubt, Greg, that you love her with all of your heart.
At the top of our street, when we would drive out sometimes, there's a big house there, and she would look up at it and she'd go like, when I grow up, I want to live in a mansion. In a mansion. So we would tell her, you know what? If you want to live in a mansion, you need to marry a doctor.
You are the kindest, sweetest man I know. You are smart and funny and confident, and you have this warmth about you that I've never felt from anyone else. You are incredibly generous, and I thank all the heavens for you and for our love every single day. You are the love of my life, Greg Douglas, and I'm so excited for what the future has in store for us.
There's one person who's not here physically, who's here in spirit. I know your father championed our love and embraced me into your life and family with open arms. He was and is still such an important part of our lives. And I can say with complete certainty, he's sending all the positive vibes today.
I promise to always put you first, and no matter how challenging life can get, I promise to never give up on us. I promise to always support you and your passions and encourage you to pursue your dreams, even if that's architecture. I promise to be your safe haven and your comfort. You're my life, my joy, and today you become my husband. I love you so much, Greg, and I can't wait to create the most beautiful life with you.
So as your husband, I vow to always make time for fun and laughter in our lives. I vow to always support your dreams and ambitions. I vow to always put you first, and I promise that no matter how challenging life may get, I will always put us first. I vow to respect and honor you. And last dimension, I promise to make an attempt not to follow you around the house as much as I have for many years. I'm so happy and honored to no longer have to call you my girlfriend, fiance, partner, and now I can call you my wife, and that just sounds right.
She makes me feel at home, oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in? I'm scared to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything, and beyond, beyond space and time in the afterlife. Will she have my kid? Will she be my wife? She might just be my everything and beyond. I give up, I'm in love, trying. I'll take.
Carol and I are so happy to be celebrating both Greg and Kirsten's wedding with all of you, and again, thanks for being here. We're very proud parents of these two special people, and we look forward to the bright future ahead.
Kirsten, you've been part of our family for many, many years, but it makes us incredibly, incredibly happy to officially welcome you into the Douglas clan. I just want to take a moment to say thank you from the bottom of my heart that you have made our son so incredibly happy.
She might just be my everything, beyond, beyond.